Well, we've crowned a champion of the high school home run derby. Finalist Josh Naylor of Mississauga, which is across the border in Ontario, Canada, hit four. But Luken Baker of Conroe, Texas, had seven home runs, some which got the best in baseball's attention. And he took the title here at Target Field.